And we're harvesting some blue oyster mushrooms today. Blue to off-green colored caps, and just grows out of these nice clusters. So this is a pretty productive oyster mushroom. I really like it. It's kind of like a staple here. Super simple harvest. The mushrooms really just pop right off. This is a great mushroom for first-time growers because it's a super forgiving mushroom. Really nice, dense, meaty clusters.